what I engaged in over the last 2 years as a member of this particular committee is sort of face-to-face dialoguing with senior management in my office, as well as colleagues. And it wasn't simply just about speaking to those individuals that look like me or think like I do, but everybody. And we know diversity and inclusion is an asset. It's an asset to an organization, especially one that actually represents the public.